Play In Too Deep by Lost Frequencies. We're in standard tuning. There's no capo to play the song. If you're a beginner and you'd like to play the chorus, it's going to be tough because there are some bar chords that you need to know. But otherwise, I'll just be teaching you the open chords for the verse, and you can continue playing that pattern throughout the chorus if you're a beginner. So I'm going to start out here by teaching the chords. So if you already know these chords, you can go ahead and skip ahead. We have an E minor. We have a D chord. We have a B minor chord. An F sharp minor, and a G chord. So for an E minor chord, your middle finger is on the 2nd fret of the A string, ring finger is on the 2nd fret of the D, you play all 6 strings. For a D chord, your index finger is on the 2nd fret of the G, your middle finger is on the 2nd fret of the E, and your pinky, or your ring finger, is on the 3rd fret of the B string. Play those 4 strings. Those are the 2 chords you're going to be using in the verse. The B minor comes in the chorus, and that's barring the 2nd fret, 5th string down. Middle fingers on the 3rd fret of the B string. Ring fingers on the 4th fret of the D. Pinkies on the 4th fret of the G string. That's your B minor. For your F sharp minor, you're going to bar all 6 strings on the 2nd fret. Your ring finger will be on the 4th fret of the A string, and your pinky will be on the 4th fret of the D string. So your F sharp minor. And finally for a G chord, I play it this way with my pinky on the 3rd fret of the high E, ring finger on the 3rd fret of the B string, middle fingers on the 3rd fret of the low E, and your index fingers on the 2nd fret of the A string. So those are the chords we need to know. So for the verse, it sounds like this. So we're going to be on our E minor chord to start out here, and you're going to pluck the D, G, B, G. So you're going down and up. D, G, B, G. You do that twice, then we go to our D chord, same picking pattern. E minor, D. Minor to your D chord. And you'll notice I'm just putting my index finger on the 2nd fret of the D string, so I'm cheating and playing this the easy way. That's for my E minor, and then I'm just sliding that finger down one string to the 2nd fret for the D chord, and I'm not even putting my middle finger on that high E because you don't need to. So the verse is just alternating between those two chords with this picking pattern. So then we run into the chorus, and that's this part that sounds like this. So we're going to start on our B minor chord, strum down twice, go up to our F sharp minor chord, strum down twice. You can add an up strum in there if you'd like to. Go to our G chord, and we're gonna hold on the G chord for a little longer, so I'll go like this, down, down, up, up, down, up. And then to the D chord, down, down, up, up, down, up. To our F sharp minor chord again, down, down, up, up, down, up. So going through this all again, B minor, down, down, F sharp, down, down, G, down, down, up, up, down, up, D, down, down, up, up, down, up, back to the F sharp minor, down, down, up, up, down, up. So it sounds like this. Those are the 2 progressions you need to know how to play the entire song. as soon as you're done playing that in the chorus, it goes right back to the verse where the picking pattern is like this. And it just alternates between that and then the chorus. I just taught you that so you know how to play that. So that's going to be it for this tutorial. If you have questions, go ahead and comment below. If you'd like to see more tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.